This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Great Soviet Encyclopedia GSE Russian, Большая советская энциклопедия or БСЭ Bolshaya советская энциклопедия is one of the largest Russian language encyclopedias published by the Soviet state from 1926 to 1990, and again since 2002 by Russia under the name Большая Rossiyskaya энциклопедия or Great Russian Encyclopedia. The GSE claimed to be the first Marxist-Leninist general-purpose encyclopedia. Contents: 1. Origins, 2. Editions, 3. Editors, 4. Role and purpose in Soviet society, 5. Translations, 51. English, 52. Greek, 6. Other Soviet encyclopedias, 7. Content, 71. Damnatio memoriae, 8. Great Russian Encyclopedia, 9. See also. 10 references, 11 sources, 12 external links. Origins: the idea of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia emerged in 1923 on the initiative of Otto Schmidt, a member of the Russian Academy of Sciences. In early 1924, Schmidt worked with a group which included Mikhail Pokrovsky, rector of the Institute of Red Professors, Nikolai Meshcheryakov, head of Gosizdat, the state publishing house, Valery Bryusov, poet, Veniamin Kagan, mathematician, and Konstantin Kuzminsky to draw up a proposal which was agreed by the. In April 1924, also involved was Anatoly Lunacharsky, commissar of Enlightenment Narkompros, who had previously been involved with a proposal by Alexander Bogdanov and Maxim Gorky to produce a workers' encyclopedia editions. There were 3 editions: the first edition of 65 volumes, 65,000 entries, plus a supplementary volume about the Soviet Union was published during 1926–1947, the chief editor being Otto Schmidt until 1941. The second edition of 50 volumes, 100,000 entries, plus a supplementary volume was published in 1950–1958, chief editors, Sergei Vavilov until 1951 and Boris Vividensky until 1969, 2 index volumes to this edition were published in 1960. The third edition of 1969–1978 contains 30 volumes, 100,000 entries, plus an index volume issued in 1981. Volume 24 is in 2 books, one being a full-sized book about the USSR, all with about 21 million words, and the chief editor being Alexander Prokhorov since 1969. In the third edition, much attention was paid to the philosophical problems of natural sciences, physical and chemical sciences, and mathematical methods in various branches of knowledge. From 1957–1990, the yearbook of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia was released annually with up-to-date articles about the Soviet Union and all countries of the world. The first online edition, an exact replica of text and graphics of the third so-called Red Edition, was published by Rubrikincom in 2000. Editors and contributors to the GSE included a number of leading Soviet scientists and politicians: Hamid Alamyan, Viktor Ambertsumian, Nikolai Baybakov, Mikola Bazan, Maya Berzina, Nikolai Bogolubov, Andrei Bubnov killed in 1938, Nikolai Bukharin killed in 1938, Nikolai Burdenko, Mikhail Frunz, Viktor Glushkov, Igor Grabar, Pavel Lebedev, Polyansky, Veniamin Kagan, Ivan Nunyants, Andrei Kolmogorov, Valerian Kubishev, Anatoly Lunacharsky, Vladimir Obrushov, Alexander Aparin, Yuri Prokhorov, Karl Radek killed in 1939, Otto Schmidt, Nikolai Samashko, Climent Voroshilov, Gleb Kurjijanovsky. Role and purpose in Soviet society. The foreword to the first volume of the GSE Second Ed proclaims, "The Soviet Union has become the center of the civilized world. The GSE, along with all other books and other media and communications with the public, was directed toward the furtherance of the aims of the party and the state." The 1949 decree issued for the production of the second edition of the GSE directed, "The second edition of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia should elucidate widely the world historical victories of socialism in our country, which have been attained in the USSR in the provinces of economics, science, culture, and art with exhaustive completeness. It must show the superiority of socialist culture over the culture of the capitalist world operating on Marxist-Leninist theory. The encyclopedia should give a party criticism of contemporary bourgeois tendencies in various provinces of science and technics." The foreword to the GSE Third Ed expanded on that mission, paying particular attention to developments in science and technology, nuclear engineering, space technology, atomic physics, polymer chemistry, and radio electronics, also detailing the history and activities of the Russian revolutionary movement, the development of the labor movement worldwide, and summarizing Marxist scholarship on political economy, sociology, and political science in support of that mission. The GSE Second Ed described as the role of education, to develop in children's minds the communist morality, ideology, and Soviet patriotism, to inspire unshakable love toward the Soviet fatherland, the Communist Party, and its leaders, to propagate Bolshevik vigilance, to put an emphasis on internationalist education, to strengthen Bolshevik willpower and character, as well as courage, capacity for resisting adversity and conquering obstacles, to develop self-discipline, and to encourage physical and aesthetic culture. The third edition of the GSE subsequently expanded on the role of education. Education is essential to preparing for life and work. It is the basic means by which people come to know and acquire culture, and it is the foundation of culture's development. The Soviet education rests on the principles of the unity of education and communist upbringing, cooperation among the school, the family, and the society in bringing up young people, and the linkage of education and training to life and the practical experience of building communism. The underlying principles of the Soviet system of public education include a scientific approach to and continual improvement of education on the basis of the latest achievements in science, technology and culture, a humanistic and highly moral orientation in education and upbringing, and co-education of both sexes, secular education which excludes the influence of religion. Based on his extensive talks with the editors of the GSE, to whom he was granted unprecedented access, William Benton, publisher of the Encyclopaedia Britannica, wrote the following in observation of the GSE's chief editor B. A. Vividensky, stating their compliance with the 1949 decree of the Council of Ministers: "It is just this simple for the Soviet Board of Editors. They are working under a government directive that orders them to orient their encyclopedia as sharply as a political tract. The encyclopedia was thus planned to provide the intellectual underpinning for the Soviet world offensive in the duel for men's minds. The Soviet government ordered it as a fighting propaganda weapon, and the government attaches such importance to its political role that its board of editors is chosen by and is responsible only to the High Council of Ministers itself." Translations: English complete set of an English language version of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia. The third edition was translated and published into English in 31 volumes between 1974 and 1983 by Macmillan Publishers. Each volume was translated separately, requiring use of the index found at the front of each volume to locate specific items. Knowledge of Russian can be helpful to find the right volume the first time. Not all entries were translated into English. These are indicated in the index. Articles from the English edition are made available online by the Freedictionary.com. Greek: the third edition was translated into Greek and published in 34 volumes between 1977 and 1983. All articles that were related to Greece or Greek history, culture and society were expanded, and hundreds of new ones were written especially for the Greek edition. Thus the encyclopedia contains, for example, both the Russian entry on Greece as well as a much larger one prepared by Greek contributors. Finally, a supplementary volume covering the 1980s was published in 1989. It contains translated and original Greek articles which, sometimes, do not exist in the 34-volume set. Other Soviet encyclopedias: original title transliteration, if applicable. English title volumes dates: Ukrainska Rydanska Encyclopedia, Ukrajinska Radzhinska Encyclopedia, Ukrainian Soviet Encyclopedia 17-1959-1965, Belarushkaya Sovetskaya Encyclopedia, Belaruskaya Savietskaya Encyclopedia, Byelorussian Soviet Encyclopedia 12-1969-1975, Uzbek Soviet Encyclopedia COZBEK Soviet Encyclopedia, Uzbek Soviet Encyclopedia 14-1971-1980, Kazakh Kyiv Encyclopedia, Kazakh Kenya's Encyclopedia, Kazakh Soviet Encyclopedia 10-1972-1978. Kartuli Sabkota Encyclopedia, Kartuli Sabchota Encyclopedia, Georgian Soviet Encyclopedia 12-1965-1987, Azbahan Soviet Encyclopedia, Az Arbaykan Soviet Encyclopedia, Azerbaijani Soviet Encyclopedia 10-1976-1987, Lietuviskoji Terabine Encyclopedia, Lithuanian Soviet Encyclopedia 10-1976-1985, Encyclopedia Sovietike Moldovanaske Encyclopedia, Sovietika Moldovnieska Moldavian Soviet Encyclopedia. 8-1970-1981 Latvijas Padomju Encyclopedia, Latvian Soviet Encyclopedia 10-1981-1988 Kyrgyz Soviet Encyclopedia See Kyrgyz Soviet Encyclopedia See Kyrgyz Soviet Encyclopedia 6-1976-1980 Encyclopedia I Soveti Toik Encyclopedia I Sovietai I Tojik Tajik Soviet Encyclopedia 8-1978-1988 Hakikon Sovetokan Hanrajitaran Hakikon Sovetokan Hanrajitaran Armenian Soviet Encyclopedia 13-1974-1987 Turkmen Soviet Encyclopedia See Turkmen Sovet Encyclopedia See Turkmen Soviet Encyclopedia 10-1974-1989 Eesti Nukogut Encyclopedia, Estonian Soviet Encyclopedia 8-1968-1976 Sibirska Sovetska Encyclopedia, Siberian Soviet Encyclopedia 4-6. 1929-1933 Uralskaya Sovetska Encyclopedia, Ural Soviet Encyclopedia 1 planned. Public The entry list was sent to universities, scientific institutions, museums, and private specialists in every field. More than 50,000 suggestions were received and many additions were made. Scholars believe that the encyclopedia is a valuable and useful source for Russian history. The encyclopedia, though noted as having a strong Marxist bias, provides useful information for understanding the Soviet point of view. The encyclopedia has been censored Damnatio memoriae following the arrest and punishment of the infamous Lavrenti Beria, the notorious head of the NKVD. In 1953 the encyclopedia, ostensibly in response to overwhelming public demand, mailed subscribers to the second edition a letter from the editor instructing them to cut out and destroy the three-page article on Beria and paste in its place enclosed replacement pages expanding the adjacent articles on F.W. Berghals, an 18th-century courtier, the Bering Sea, and Bishop Barclay. By April 1954, the Library of the University of California had received this replacement. This was not the only case of political influence. According to one author, encyclopedia subscribers received missives to replace articles in the fashion of the Beria article. Frequently other articles, especially biographical articles on political leaders, changed significantly to reflect the current party line. An article affected in such a fashion was the one on Nikolai Bukharin, whose evolution of descriptions went through several versions. Great Russian Encyclopedia main article, Great Russian Encyclopedia. Publication of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia was suspended in 1990 and halted in 1991, but in 2002 it was reinstituted by decree of Vladimir Putin. In 2003 and 2004 a team of editors overhauled the old encyclopedia by updating facts, removing most examples of overt political bias, and changing its name to the Great Russian Encyclopedia. Many outdated articles are being entirely rewritten. In 2004 the first volume of the newly overhauled Great Russian Encyclopedia was published. According to the encyclopedia editor, Sergei Leonidovich Kravitz, the complete edition of 35 volumes could be released by 2016. Publication of the Great Russian Encyclopedia is overseen by the Russian Academy of Sciences, and funded by the government of the Russian Federation. The encyclopedia is now found in libraries and schools throughout the CIS. Additionally, the 1980s editions remain in widespread use, particularly as reference in scientific and mathematical research. See also Damnatio memoriae censorship in the Soviet Union. Great Russian Encyclopedia. References. The third edition contains more than 95,000 articles, and nearly 35,000 illustrations and maps. Compare with over 120,000 articles in the Russian Brockhaus and Efren Encyclopedic Dictionary 1890-1907 and with 100,000 in the 15th edition of Britannica. Kister, p. 365. Beginning of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia issue. Boris Yeltsin Presidential Library. Retrieved 20 February 2013. Great Soviet Encyclopedia. Reference sources in history, an introductory guide. Ronald H. Fritz, Brian E. Coutts, Louis Andrew Vinenick. Alan Kent, Harold Lancor, J. E. Daly, Encyclopedia of Library and Information Science, Volume 25. Costa Rican Collins Press, 1978, ISBN 0-8247-2025-3, Google Print, p. 171. Bill Katz, William A. Katz, Ruth A. Fraley, Evaluation of of Reference Services, Haworth Press, 1984, ISBN 0-86656-377-6, Google Print, p308. Censorship, A World Encyclopedia, Routledge 2001, pp 2106-2107. Sophie Lambroschini, Russia, Putin Decreed, Great Russian Encyclopedia debuts at Moscow Book Fair. Radio Free Europe, Radio Liberty O. Lawrence Burnett Jr. and William Converse Haygood eds, A Soviet View of the American Past, an annotated translation of the section on American history in the Great Soviet Encyclopedia, Chicago, Scott, Forsman, 1964, p. 7 inches. Carrot, He Who Destroys a Good Book, Kills Reason Itself, an exhibition of books which have survived fire, the sword and the censors. University of Kansas Library 1955. Carrot, John T. Yost, Aaron C., Social and Psychological Bases of Ideology and System Justification, Oxford University Press U.S., 2009, ISBN 0-19-532091-3, Google Print, p. 465. Ludwig Kowalski, Descriptions of Bukharin in Great Soviet Encyclopedia. Sergei Kravik, Rossiyskaya Encyclopedia A2 Ist My in Russian Evening Moscow 2014, retrieved 2 May 2014. The Great Soviet Encyclopedia, Beginning of the Great Soviet Encyclopedia issue.